Hi guys, you are watching Wise Tech Engineering Drawing YouTube channel. Today I am going to explain you about the projection of planes on problem number 3, a square lamina. On that I am going to explain you. Before explaining you, please watch my videos till the end. Please, if you watch my videos till the end, then only you will come to understand my concept with my basic skills and basic problems I'm explaining you. So please guys, hope if you like my videos, please share, like and subscribe my videos. Okay, now I'm going to start my problem. That is a square lamina of 40 mm side rest with one of its sides on HP so that the surface of the lamina is inclined at 30 degree to HP. The side on which the lamina rest is inclined at 45 degree to VP. Draw the top and front views of the square lamina in this position. Okay, before starting this, you have to start the solution from here. Okay, you have to draw three projection: first projection, second projection and third projection. Okay, for the first projection you have to start here. Okay, so you have to start here. You have to see three things. What three things? According to the question you have to draw three things. First, plane side, and on what it is resting. Third thing. Okay, first plane, which plane it is? Square. See, first one is square. Okay, on square side, side means how much side it is having? 40 mm. Okay, second is also over. Now, your plane is having square and side is 40 mm. On what it is resting? Rest with one of its sides. Okay, it is resting on side. So, you have to draw a square of 40 mm resting on side. How to draw this square on 40 mm? See, I am drawing you for you. Okay. This is 40 mm, 40 mm from here, 40. Okay, after drawing a square 40 mm, you have to label A, B, C, D. Then after, you have to project, draw the projection line, still XY line from A, B, C, D. A, D is also over, B, C is also over. The remaining, how much on XY line it, you are having darker, that is the lamina, a square lamina. In the question, square lamina, this line is called square lamina. Here for the lamina you have to label here both the ends. So for the labeling you have to see this square plane from downwards. Okay, for the labeling from the downwards, if A is visible here, A is visible, you have to write it at A dash. B is also visible from downwards, so B dash. C is not visible from downwards, it is invisible. For the invisibility, you have to write it in bracket C dash. And D is also not visible. For the invisibility, you have to write it bracket. The first projection is finished. Now you have to show the dimension of the square, which is given in the question, 40 mm. Like this, you have to show 40. Now, first projection is finished. Now for the second projection, in the question, here you have to draw here, you have to, for the second projection you have to draw here. Now the solution, first projection solution, this sentence is over. Now the remaining sentence, so that the surface of the lamina is inclined at 30 degree to HP. The angle which is given to HP, that is of second projection. Okay, how much angle? 30 degree. He is giving to the HP, so it is inclined. It is HP, so you have to draw on VP. This is a horizontal plane. The angle is drawn on HP, on VP, sorry. So take a point here. How much angle? 30 degree. So measure, keep your protractor, measure the 30 degree angle here. Now with that point and that point, take a light line. Okay, then after, with the help of your divider, measure that lamina length. Okay, why this lamina I am taking, means in the question he is saying that, so that the surface of the lamina, this lamina I have to copy here, that is 30 degree inclined to HP. Okay, after measuring it, I have to draw an arc, light lock, then I have to dark that lamina. How much this lamina I have copied here, the labeling also same, A dash, D dash, B dash, C dash. My angle is 30 degree. You have to show the angle also. Then after, you have to project the lines, projection lines you have to project from these points, all points Now from this plane, AB, C and D is over. Now after drawing the projection lines, these points and these points you have to see where it is meeting, and you have to put a labeling. For example, A, A dash, where it is meeting here. So you have to write it as A. B, B, where it is meeting here. This point is B. C, C, C. D, D, D. Now you have to draw the lines from A to B, B to C, C to D, D to A. Second projection is finished. Okay, till here, second projection finished. Now for the third projection, the side on which the lamina rests is inclined at 45 degree to VP. 45 degree to VP, the angle which is given to VP, that is of third projection. The angle which is given to VP, that is of third projection. In the angle is 45 degree, you have to draw angle downwards, 45 degree, opposite side. Okay, so take a point. Okay, how much angle is given? First you have to draw an angle 45 degree. Then with that point and that point, you have to draw a light line. Okay, then after, on that 45 degree angle, what we have to rest? The side on which the lamina rest. The side on which the lamina rest is, this is the lamina, which is resting on XY line, that is B dash, C dash, and this is B and C. This plane BC is resting. So this side we have to rest and copy this whole figure here. Okay, how to copy this? I am showing you BC like this. Now BC is copied, so I am drawing that line dark. BC means this is will be C, B this is C. Okay, now adjust your mini drafter with that angle you have drawn, 45 degree angle. Now you have to draw a light line, perpendicular line from B and C, because you have to copy this whole figure. So how to copy? I am showing you the basic things. Now measure A and B distance. A and B and D and C distance will be same. So I am drawing an arc from B and C on that perpendicular line. Now directly you can draw a line, mark it. B, C point is you have removed. Now D, this is D and this is A. Now after drawing the figure, you have to take the projection line from each point A, B, C, D upwards. Then from this lamina, A dash, D dash, D dash, C dash is over. Now these points and these points you have to see where it is meeting. For example, A, A dash, here you are meeting. You have to point it, A dash, B, B, B dash, C, C, C dash, D, D, D dash. Okay, after removing the points, you have to draw the lines from A dash to B dash to C dash to D dash to A dash. Now last is the angle which is given in the question, that is of 45 degree, you have to show the angle also. Okay, now the three projections have been finished. So for the students, it's an important note that I'm giving you, that after completing the solution, you have to show the dimensions whatever given in the question. Okay, for example, 40 mm, 30 degree angle, 45 degree angle, you have to show here also like this. 40 mm I have shown you, 30 degree angle, 45 degree angle. Okay, so after completing this solution, you have to show the dimension also, because this problem will be of 15 marks or 10 marks. The whole 15 or 10 marks you will get easily by doing the whole process. Okay, this is the solution. So hope guys, if you like my videos, please share, like and subscribe my videos. This problem is applicable for ITI diploma and engineering students, and please, if you like my videos, please comment for the inbox in my YouTube channel inbox. This is WiseTech Engineering Drawing YouTube channel. So guys, please watch my videos till the end and share your to the your friends or relatives. That is very applicable to you, and you will understand the whole concept by seeing my videos. Thank you.